Spirent's lifecycle service assurance helps service providers enable and automate their networks in a much quicker fashion than they've been able to do in the past. This is really critical as they try to bring new services to market more quickly and save a lot of cost. Operating expense is a major barrier for them to grow their businesses. So the proof of concept here at MEF, showing four different service providers, in essence connecting around the globe, demonstrates our ability to bring up a new service across those four service providers very quickly.
One of the main contributions we did for this POC at Tata Communication is to work with ONAP, which is an open source platform. We demonstrated the possibility to tailor the ONAP to deliver and orchestrate Ethernet services, E-line services, orchestrated on real physical network resources.
Sparkle is an international service provider that is adopting MEF 3.0 paradigm for its digital transformation. In the MEF community, we are working the implementation project because we believe it's a way of testing our automation virtualization solutions. In this proof of concept we presented during MEF18, we have tested our SDN NFV platforms, and moreover, we have tested our process for automation virtualization.
So ECI part as part of this POC was actually to provide different part of the orchestration. We gave an orchestration for TI Sparkle domain, where we gave both the service orchestration and the business application. We also gave the user portal in Tata domain, and the idea is really to bring an interop to all the story of the MEF interfaces and the end-to-end story of the Agile and Assured services.
The procurement and activation POC for Amartus was a great opportunity to exercise our LSO expertise by implementing and integrating business logic in Tata Communications domain so that Ethernet private line could be deployed in intercarrier environment.
At Spirent, we've developed a cloud-native service assurance controller that interworks with our virtual test agents, otherwise known as VTAs, that were built alongside the MEF LSO architecture framework. Because we built on the architecture framework, it allowed our proof of concept providers to be able to integrate our solution within a 2-week period.